Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Luigi's Mansion. This is SS. And in the last part, we did all the introductions and whatnot, and found about the gallery and the whole thing. The mansion appeared out of nowhere, blah blah blah. It's a false mansion. Anyway, let's go to the mansion. And I will show this time, but that's probably the last time I'll show it. The first and last, you could say. Alright, we are back in the foyer. Luigi, it's Luigi. I finally made it. Oh joy, thank goodness. Okay, Toad. You're useless. Sorry, I mean, I'm really not a fan of Toad. I mean, there are so many Toads and they can't do anything to protect Princess Peach. I'm never gonna understand that. Alright, let's get some... let's look around. Alright, saving. Thank you. Now, trigger the trap that supposedly happens when you walk under here, but isn't happening for what... there it is. It wasn't happening for whatever reason. And you can't get the money from it. That sucks. Oh well. Oh, there's money here! Money! No money! Cheap vase. No money! No money. Cheap faces, really. Alright. Money! Must get money. Oh crap, it's gonna stall me. My money's gonna vanish! I can't get out, my money! Get my money! I want my money! Where's my money, man? Where's my money? And that was supposed to be Stewie and Family Guy, and I screwed that up, so sorry about that. At least I think I screwed it up. More money! Yeah, I guess I also do little things to talk about stuff that is, you know, unrelated to the game at all times, because, I mean, everybody's seen it. Let's play this game or played it, I'm pretty sure, if they're a Nintendo fan. If not, that's fine, though. Nothing against, you know, I like all the consoles and stuff, so I'm not biased towards any particular company. Microsoft, Sony, Nintendo, oh crap, it's a poison shroom. And, they're all great game makers. They all have their ups and downs. And I really hate console wars because they make no sense. I mean, fanboys and console wars, I just can't stand. Who put out my candle? Ah. Well, dark rooms are dangerous around here. Yes. They love the dark. Now they will get you, blue hair. Now you're in for it, blue hair. Just like little red cat before you. That was weird. May you wander lost in the darkness forever. Are you afraid of the dark, little man? Are you? Huh? Blaha, here they are now. Ghosts! Orange ghosts. Bring it on, ghosty. Bring it on. Oh, crap. Oh, my God, I got hit. I feel stupid. Money! Must get money back. Anyway, I was gonna say, I've been seeing a lot of... you know, talk about things that, I guess, annoy me at times. Alright, let it through. Keep getting distracted. I've been seeing a lot of, you know, there's a lot of giveaways and stuff out there, but something that always annoys me about them is the fact that you gotta sub the person doing the giveaway. Honestly, I don't like that. I think it's really, really stupid. My opinion, my reasons? Well, I have them, because... I mean, if you're gonna make somebody sub for a, giveaway of whatever background icon game, something like that, honestly, it's not necessary, because chances are, though it's not always true, chances are they're not going to watch the person's videos they sub to or the person doing the contest at all. They just want to enter it. They might even unsub or whatever. So if I ever, I mean, I'm pretty sure I hope I don't go back on this, because I really don't like to make a liar out of myself, and I will avoid going back or stating the obvious. Any LPs that I do, I mean not LPs, any giveaways or contests I do, for whatever the reason they may be, if I end up doing any, subscribing will definitely not be a requirement, because, I mean, really, I see no need to it. If there's a contest that I see, and I see, oh, Stupid ghosts. I see that as a subscribing to a set amount of people or a box full of people just for a background or an icon or like shout out or whatever. It's just stupid. I mean, if somebody give me real logic behind doing that, if they, oh god, I'm getting beaten up by ghosts. Really? I am doing so bad right now. That is sad. I knew this would happen. Oh crap. Die, stupid ghost. Well, you can't die because you're already dead, but anyway. Nothing in there. Money! It's not a cheap vase. Neither is that one. That one has a gold frickin' bar. This one have anything? No. Excuse me if I hiccup a lot. Just had some Dr. Pepper and I'm still kind of drinking it on occasion since it's still right here. Alright. Next room. Come on, enemies. I know you're in here. There you are. Come on. Come on. These guys. I really hate these guys, to be honest. I just can't stand them because they're so freaking annoying. Be careful about that, this cabinet that I'm, well, sort of facing, because it has something you want to make sure you clear out all the other enemies for. You're not getting away from me. Or apparently you are, because I can't keep myself from lying. It would seem. Oh, really? Come on, you're going in the vacuum. That's what I thought. So now your friend is back, huh? Well, he's going in the vacuum now. Or I'm going to trip over another banana. Okay, where's that stupid guy? Oh, hello. Will you just die? Is that all of them? Okay, it's all of them. Now, hit this thing and get ready. Oh great, I'm gonna screw up watch. Come on. Come on! Where are you? What the hell? Oh, okay. Okay, didn't vanish yet. Come on. Must get shiny blue ghost, yeah! Speedy spirits, as they're called, they give tons of money. Make sure you catch them, because you only have one chance to catch them. So be very careful. Anything in here? Yes, there's money! And then this one has another regular ghost. Hey, ghosty! Peekaboo! I see you, even though you're a ghost, and that makes absolutely no sense, but whatever. It's a Nintendo game. Nintendo games don't make sense, as I've established. Alright, well this whole video might be pretty long. I don't know exactly what length it'll be till the end, but I'm gonna cover all of Area 1. So, yay, we're gonna help find Mario, and Luigi needs to stop humping walls. Anyway, what to talk about? Yeah, like I was saying, I just don't like those giveaways that require icons, and if I do giveaways or contests, I'm not going to require much more than anything saying, much more than a comment saying you entered and possibly a like. Because, I mean, liking a video is not really that difficult. Oh, great. What's going on? Controller's vibrating. I don't like this. Even though I already know what's going on. It's Professor Egad. I don't know why I said that. And I already said it. Who it is. He just made an echo out of me. Or he was my echo. Whatever you want to call it, to be honest. I don't know. Alright, well, that's fine, that's fine. Thank you. Oh, look, money! Follow the golden trail of coins. That sounded like a song, but no idea. Now, don't go in this door, because what I did the very first time I played this, followed the money and went in the door, and this happened. I lost half the money. So don't do it. Demonstration purposes only. Okay, let's go in this first room. Now be careful in here, because I might want to wait, as there is a book. And they say books can't harm you. Well, that one's trying to kill me, so that's a complete lie. Alright, now you want to go over here, and I believe it's in the chair. Yep, there's another one of them. Shiny blue ghosty! Ruby! Shiny! I like shiny. Shiny is good. Just like shiny Pokemon are cool, well, most of the time. Alright, now I believe, yes, you want to use the Game Boy Horror with X. And there is cheese! Cheese is here. And then get that golden mice. Mice, mouse. Crap. No, come back here. No, you're not. Wow. Just wow. Failure. Fantastic. Alright, fine. Now I don't want to read books. Books tried to kill me. I don't want to read it. I guess missing one mouse is not a big deal. Let's grab the money that's in this desk somewhere. There it is. Oh crap, poison shroom. Money. More money. Crap, not the poison shroom. I don't want that. It's not money I want. Luigi's not like Mario, he doesn't need to have his drugs. Alright, now what you want to do for this one, just turn away and he'll eventually reveal his heart. Any moment now, there it is. Can I get him in one? If I don't get him in one, I'm a frickin' failure. Come on, you're not getting away. There we go, one. Don't hit me, mushroom. Hey, it disappeared. Good. Alright, there's a key. There is a key. A key, and there's a song that goes around that, and I can't remember exactly what song it is, so I'm not gonna sing it, because I can't sing. But I try anyway, for whatever reason. Alright, into this room. The second door that I passed is also fake, so don't go in that. I've been meaning to show you, whoops. If you hit Y and you're not sure if a door is fake, all you gotta do is hit the Y button, and if the door don't appear on the map, it's fake. Don't let it fool you, because some of them can be a little tricky. There's also another trick you can use to get rid of the fake ones that I'll show when I can actually do it. Come on. Spin the fan, spin the fan, spin around. Okay, this is not working. Oh yeah, wow. Come on. Are you gonna drop something? Because I know you have something. Let's go. Spin faster. Spin faster. Spin faster. Well, apparently I can't even get the money out of this fan. Yes, there's money in it. There it is. Took long enough. Get back your money. My money's flying away. Just like in real life, money seems to fly away. Where's the rest of that money? Alright, now to do this boss, well first let's check all these... Money! Man, they got a lot of money. For a mansion that just appeared, people must have won the lottery or something, because there's tons of money. Now that's all you gotta do right there is for this one. And that's about it. Not as difficult. So keep tugging away at the corner. That could be taken as an innuendo, I'm pretty sure. Alright. Making good time. Only at about 1336. And we're about to fight the main boss of Area... Why was I about to say 3? Area 1. I can't count, apparently, because I keep thinking we're at Area 3, even though we are not. Is there something in here? Yeah, no. Stop humping the bed! Humping is for on the bed. Not with the bed. That sounded really disgusting. Well, nice things to say, ain't it? Anyway, so, yeah, the doors thing, that's how you can check. Let's go save, just to make sure nothing bad goes on. So, be back. Alright, just had to make sure save, because you never know what can go wrong. So, we just did it for precaution. Suck the mouse up. Suck the other mouse up. Alright, let's open up this door where the crying was coming from. And it is about 15-minute mark. Let's see how fast we can beat this boss. Now, in here is a big... Not out the door, Luigi! Back in the door. Thank you. Big heart. Even though I didn't need it, it's still good to have. Come on. Alright, now this is a boss ghost. I mean, it doesn't appear much. It's a baby. But if we've learned anything from TV, babies are very mischievous. Take Stewie, for example, from Family Guy. Very devious. Alright, now what you want to do is this, to activate this boss fight. I always thought that it made him cry, but after reading the Mario Wiki, I found out that it actually excites him. Which is weird, but now he's trying to kill you. Well, he's trying to play, but doesn't realize that it's dangerous. Stupid teddy bear. Hit him. So that's all I gotta do is know the boss fight is not over. Alright. I just wanted to play with you. I hate grown-ups. Why do you have to be bigger than me? I've had enough. Small! Now grow smaller, and I don't know why my voice cracked right there. Small, itsy, tiny, little, wee, gog, gog, goo, goo, ga. God, that was bad. Voice cracked so many times. As well as some forced. But anyway. We're now small in a giant crib in another dimension. We're in the reverse world from Pokemon. Not really. And it's a giant baby! A giant brat baby. Even worse. Alright, not too hard of a boss fight. I'll explain how to do it. Assuming this cutscene will end sometime today. First phase, just avoid those. Not very hard to do as of this point of the boss fight. Alright, now balls. It's raining balls, and I'm not happy about that. But he seems to be. So he likes raining balls. And then you just gotta shoot the ball at him, and then he reveals his heart. Come on, come on. Okay. Now something I realized, the ratings you get on the boss ghost depends on how much health you have. So as long as you have above 90, you win the boss. I mean, you get a gold frame on the boss. And I haven't explained frames yet, but I will as we get our ranking. Found out quite a bit of things. You find out new things every day by reading wikis about certain franchises I've learned. So if you ever wonder about a game, don't look it up on Wikipedia. Just look for its actual wiki. It has a lot more details. And a lot of cool backstory and trivia about characters. It's raining balls again. Alright, let's see if I can get him down to... I got 40 last time. Can I get 40 again? Almost. Almost. Alright, we're making good progress. 18 minutes. Almost done. This will be a 20 minute or 20 and 21 minutes. But, oh well. Come on, stop bouncing around and get to it. And stop being such a brat. Jesus. I am humming a random tune that isn't going along with the sound from the game. That's nice. Now, to avoid the ones that are two, all you gotta do is just stand in one spot. They won't actually hit you. Oh, crap. It's raining balls again! I got hit by a ball! By a very bouncy ball. I feel... fantastic. I got hit by a ball that wasn't even moving. Wow, I'm great. Alright, got him. Boss ghost defeated. And Luigi does a cool spin jump pose with a two double peace sign. I believe the heart is back in here. Yes, it is. Alright, let's open the chest and get an awesome music. Da-na-da-na-da. Key! Nah, I've only had a little bit of tune after that. It could have... Key! It's Professor Egad! Again. A tad worried. You seem to be a bit tuckered out after that long battle, don't you? When did we... aren't you? Never mind. Didn't seem like proper grammar, but I'm no grammar expert, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Geez, working 20 years on a machine, that's definitely some kind of dedication. That could be taken as an innuendo easily. Plug that into that slot and enjoy the ride. Wow. That could be taken as a sexual innuendo. And I'm not... wouldn't be surprised if somebody points that out. Well, I just pointed it out, so why would somebody else do it? Hooray for forgetting what I said 20... not even 20 seconds ago. 10 seconds, that's a new record. Get used to seeing this. We're going to see it quite a few times. So, we'll just wait it out. And, yeah, there's a gold frame. What I was talking about, the frames for the normal ghosts like him, if you get them in, usually within one suction, you get a gold frame, or if it takes like three suctions, it depends on how much HP you get out of them. That's what those big pearls were for. Thanks for the help, Luigi. Alright, Neville, Lydia, and Chauncey. Area 1, 3 ghosts. And let's see how much money I got. Do 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 do. 7,000, not bad. It's lower than my other file because I missed that golden mouse, whatever. Okay, that is area 2 already. So, hope you enjoyed this part. Next part, we will take on area 2. Well, part of it. I'm not going to do that whole area in one part. That'll be a long part. Anyway, this has been SS. Don't forget to give a like and a comment, and subscribe if you haven't, and enjoy this series. I will see you next time.